It's really nice outside today because there's like a nice cool breeze, but the sun is out and there are a lot of trucks passing by, so excuse the noise if it's a little bit noisy. Feeling great today, excited for Vlogmas, and thinking about all the content that I want to create this month. As long as I stay organized and I make sure to manage my time wisely, then I think I will make it through. Right, I know I probably look really like horrendous right now, but I'm watching the vlog from last week and I just noticed that I said the word actually at least like 20 times throughout the whole entire vlog, and every time I hear myself say it, I cringe. So I am not going to say that word any longer in the vlogs, or at least if I say it, I'm going to use it sparingly. I'm not going to use it like in every other sentence. Oh, I don't know if you guys noticed it, but I noticed it, and I just, ugh, it just makes me cringe. I'm not even kidding. Yes, I do watch the vlog before I upload it to YouTube, but I just didn't catch myself saying that word. Tonight's dinner we're having, what is this called? It is called Parma Rosa. My husband made some fried rice, which I'm not gonna eat that because I don't really eat white rice. I eat brown rice. Steak, broccoli, and carrots. I made a little bit more of scalloped potatoes. Darren really, really loves the scalloped potatoes. So my David's Tea order arrived today, and I have Alexis Hassan here on YouTube to thank, because when we went out last week, she showed me this advent calendar. Since we will be participating in Vlogmas this year, let me dig it out. It's the 24 days of tea. It has a magnetic closure on the side. So this is what it looks like. I mean, it is so pretty, right? It's super, super cute. Thank you, Lexi, for showing me this when we were at the village. Smells amazing, but I'm really excited to try it out. I don't want to look at the back and see, you know, what types of teas are in here, but I just thought I would share it with you. I just literally got out of work like right now. Let me set up my Bluetooth because I have a conference call that should be happening in like less than 2 minutes, and I don't want to put it on speaker. I would rather have it on Bluetooth, and I'm gonna share with you guys the car that I'm currently testing out. Drive Shop USA dropped it off yesterday. There we go, we're connected. See this really quick. Let's open this. Wow, do you guys see this? I don't think you can see it, but it's a panoramic sunroof. Let's go home, and we got some stuff to do today because tomorrow is the official launch of Vlogmas. Ooh, my conference call. Wanted to make sure I shared with you guys the car that Drive Shop USA dropped off. This is the 2017 Hyundai Santa Fe Sport in the color Nightfall Blue. It's a really stunning color. I really like this color. It's like a really nice deep navy color. So it is a 5-seater. It has the keyless entry, leather interior, push to start engine. I just drove it this morning, so I don't really have too much feedback, but I definitely will give you guys feedback on the Santa Fe Sport, the 2017 Santa Fe Sport, during Vlogmas. The conference business meeting went well. I'm probably gonna make some coffee because I am feeling a little bit tired, and I really want to get stuff done because tomorrow is Vlogmas, like I mentioned earlier. Won't you be my hero? Please go capture me until the weeping billow. We didn't have a be. Won't you be my hero?
oiliness that's going on right now, but I'm currently in the process of editing tomorrow's video, which is going to be an updated eyebrow routine. I know many of you guys requested for one, and I finally filmed it this past weekend. So I'm editing it. Hopefully it won't take me such a long time because I want to reply back to you guys tonight and get back to emails and then prepare for Vlogmas tomorrow. I'm so excited for Vlogmas. I'm going to link all of the Vlogmas videos probably right about now. So just in case you guys missed any of the Vlogmas videos, my husband is completely making fun of me. I'm going to link it here, and Tin's vlogging will resume again once Vlogmas is over. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys, and I will see you in Vlogmas 2016. Good night.